just getting the car ready. Got the camera in there. We're gonna try it in the hot laps, the heat. See if I need to adjust the view. But anyway, we'll walk around here and show y'all the cars. Got a bunch of late models here tonight. They're having a big money 604 race. And they got the vintage cars parked over here in the back. Got quite a few cars here. They run two classes. They run the big body, and then they run the skeeters, they call them, like the 30s and 40 models. They run all them together. There's the driver right there, Mr. Woody Callaway. Yeah. Anyway, they said we're supposed to have about four more cars coming, so there should be a big field of vintage cars tonight. And we'll get y'all some footage of it. Zach's checking the air pressure on the tires, getting everything ready. All right, we'll get back with y'all in a little while. y'all can see the rain. We got a little rain delay here. Had a little rain shower come through. I think we're still gonna run the race. Just gotta let the track dry out a little bit. So we're gonna walk around in pits. Check out some of the late models, some of the other cars that are here. About to get dark.